It's a penis joke. Yes. I am the worst.
Stents tear.
I am the worst. Home.
Guess he must have finally got tired of fighting with you.
Hopefully.
I sure hope so.
Actually, there's something that, like, I don't know if we're playing. Are we playing the other side of this game?
Yes, we have
what
to.
What other side?
Okay. We have to do it.
Let's not talk about it then.
Okay.
It'll come up later. What's the point of doing one story? We have to.
There's multiple stories?
No. Maybe. No.
Yes.
Maybe. Yeah, I don't want to spoil it. I'll just say it at the start of the next bit.
Okay.
And by next bit, I mean, you will remind me, right? Actually, I'll remember.
Like, what, we get, like, there's a story, new game plus where you play as Riku or something? You should just leave it at you.
Aha! Oh, I see now. Actually, I just remembered you've seen it before.
Did I?
Yes, you did. Because you were shown it at some point.
I was shown it?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Forget it. I mean, I'm lying.
Okay.
I was thinking of Birth by Sleep. As if you have such a heart to speak of yourself. That's enough.
Where did that
pink hair come from? It's so freaking radiant that hood could not have contained it whatsoever. Quit freaking lying. Game! Who's that voice actor? I've been
entrusted this the blonde guy? By our leader.
Yeah. Defying me will be seen as true. I've heard him before a couple times.
Yeah, let me listen to his voice again.
Traitors are eliminated. I believe that's what the rules say.
Who needs a half-baked good for nothing anyway?
Vexen, you cannot win against Sora.
Pity to be so ignorant. As you're only able to see the surface of things, I should not expect you to appreciate my true might.
Oh? Then let us watch as you prove it.
What?
None of us ring any bells at all. Suspicious
of a but it sounds familiar though, right?
Kind of. It's like, I don't know, it kind of reminds me of you.
Ah! He's so ugly though!
What? What?
No! The blonde guy.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was like,
his voice reminds me of you when you tried to go for like a soft accent, or like when you go for Conker's voice.
I thought you're actually digging the pink guy.
Oh, I'm digging the pink guy. But we were talking about the other guy, which I thought voice the other guy.
The pink guy's voice kind of sounds like Cloud, so.
No,
it's like very deep, raspy.
No, it's deep, raspy, but it's a different kind of deep, raspy. Yes. Because, like, Cloud's voice actor kind of has it a lot more short. Mind you, Cloud has short lines, but it's a lot more short, a lot more deliberate. Yeah. It sounds confident even when he's not confident. We've lost 10 whole
floors worth of our memories. Worth it. Sorry,
it's still not too late. You're kidding, right? It's been 10 floors. I can't do it. Because
that would break an old promise that I made. An old promise? What would that be? Yeah.
On the islands, I promised Naminé that I'd keep her safe, no matter what.
Lies.
Yeah, and see how that got you. I forgot it. Don't tickle me.
I didn't remember until I started forgetting everything else.
What? Don't you dare!
Oh, my arm!
I told you, don't you dare!
And yet he doesn't want
my leg!
Well, I don't want to hurt you.
I can't leave.
Wow. I see where I stand.
Of course.
Not the hair.
I'm fine. Is that better? Well, I can't pat you at all?
Not what she said.
26 minutes in.
So this is the end of an episode.
Alright. We'll be right back at the next Kingdom Hearts Birth by
Chains.
Why, wow, now you're getting me to do it.
Not like he cares. He's like, I don't give a fuck.
That means you too, Toby.
Not like he cares. He's a little scrawny little child.
Oh, they're just shouting louder.
Yeah.
They're children.
All right, we're back.
Okay, so found out why he sounded so familiar. He's Ishida from Bleach, the American dub.
Ah,
it's the Archer guy.
He didn't watch Bleach.
I don't watch Bleach. For not watching Bleach, I'm sorry. I have not watched every single anime show.
What do you mean every single anime show? You haven't watched half of them. You haven't even watched a quarter of them. You haven't watched a third of them. Actually, there's more. You ever watched an eighth of them?
Okay, that's...
A twelfth of them. Jeez.
What, is it like popular anime show or something?
Yeah.
Or is it more popular
also,
than
he
like
also
Naruto
was in Digimon.
Oh, which...
I mean, it's not...
which voice?
A couple, actually. Let's see, he was, Demi Vimon. He was...
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh. No.
Shh! I think something's wrong. Where are we now? Oh, we're Beauty and the Beast.
But Belle, I don't understand. I came to rescue you.
God. I need like smoke a lot of cigarettes just to get that voice.
Okay, you could do it, you could do it.
I did not ask you to come. And it doesn't matter anyways. I'm not going back with you. So you're wasting your time.
I know what you're saying.
You're gonna rip out your vocal cords. Like, I'm not even joking now. You need to stop that. You will literally rip out your vocal cords, and this is not a joke.
I know.
You're gonna end up like me.
No, worse. Here, I'll take over Beast, you take over Belle.
Okay.
How could you stay here with that witch?
Wait, who are you talking about?
I'm not.
Oh, you want me to be Belle?
No.
I have nothing more to say.
Stop!
I'm being her!
We already said she'd be her!
Now leave me before she finds you.
I don't remember a witch in Beauty and the Beast.
Belle.
God damn it!
Belle, why?
I'm, not really sure what's going on, but is everything okay?
Don't feel bad. There must be a reason she said those things. My voice is cracking.
Keep your sympathy. No one could ever care for a beast like me.
Bark, bark. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, bark.
Kick the puppy.
Kick the Sora. Hug the duck. Visual gags.
I mean, it's not really
good. You know.
What?
My sister said that she has duck feet, so I call her duck.
Actually, I grew up with duck feet.
You do? You have duck feet?
No, I had, yeah. I was pigeon-toed.
Oh.
But like,
no,
I...
like the...
Oh, no, the other thing. Yeah, sorry. I'm confusing foot terms. Flat-footed.
She got flat feet. She got duck feet.
What I want to know is, why is it playing Radiant Garden in Beauty and the Beast World? What?
Oh, you're it's Hollow Bastion!
What is that world?
Someone smack him for me.
I can't. He's not letting me get it. Really? You know, now I kind of want to try. I hope you know I have three arms.
Ah, fuck! Ow. Ah, shit!
You thought I was like...
Ow!
You bastard! I got you! I got you with the third arm!
God!
You never saw it coming!
Oh, that really hurts.
Oh, no.
The worst part of it was I didn't really hit hard.
Okay. I think this world, I can't do it against these guys.
So why is it
like... Yeah, you can.
So wait, you didn't
answer my
question.
Why did it play Radiant Guardian music in Beauty and the Beast world?
Okay, that's a bad idea. Bad idea!
Try fire!
No.
But they're
science!
They're wizards!
Science failed you.
They're wizards!
Why am I close? Get away from me! Don't
okay,
move the chair.
I have to do it this way. I have to go back to the basics. Nice.
What trying to do?
Science! You have to go back to the basics. You go back to Sonic Blade. In other words, you can't hit half the people in this room.
No.
Case in point. And now there's a metal shield monster thing.
Do you have any heals?
Yeah, I do.
She almost remembered to put one in.
I can't use Donald because he's a fucking wizard!
No, he's not a fucking wizard, just a normal wizard.
Still.
A little bit of a scrubby wizard. Although he's no Rincewind. Shoutouts to references nobody gets, sad face.
Wait, I have an idea. I think.
What's your idea?
Wait, I'm not sure. Okay.
Magic happens.
Okay.
Just delete it.
Okay, I'll clear the data.
Get rid of your deck.
Yeah.
No! Yeah, okay. Why are you.
So you still didn't answer my question. What's Hollow Bastion?
I'm trying to do it for this. I'm trying to go for this one. If you're wondering. Is it the same ones? Oh! Okay, it doesn't matter which ones. Alright, I could go shenanigans with this. I could go shenanigans with these twos. Damn it, there's no two. There's no, damn it.
Because we sold all the twos. Because we didn't think it'd be important! Sliding dash won't hit the...
Blitz. Blitz can. God damn it, the sun!
What? The sun's coming out?
There comes the sun. Da-da-da-da-da. Here comes the sun.
You don't know any of the lyrics, do you?
No, I was trying to go for the harmony.
Oh.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, because whenever we play Rock Band, she usually sings the melody because she doesn't know how to sing the harmony.
I'm just kind of hard to sing sometimes.
Yeah. Is it only twos and fives? What deck is this?
I'm gonna call it...
The weird deck.
The deck that can't use magic.
The scrub deck? Wait, isn't that also your first deck as well?
Wreck! Sorry, what? Your first deck has magic.
It does? I thought we had like Sonic Boom or whatever.
Sonic Blade!
Great, now I want a chicken wing.
You said you're...
I can't eat chicken. Yeah.
Yeah. But you want chicken wings?
Sonic Boom! You don't get the reference?
Street Fighter?
Everything Goes With Guile?
Oh.
Do you get it now?
Yeah, I get it.
Okay, I can only do one Arkham thingamajig once. Okay.
No, what you should do is you should put that at the very end. All the twos.
Okay.
That way, you could do it on resets. Does that make sense?
Yeah. I get you, boy.
Can you only have 99 cards in attack?
She can only have as many cards as a CP and then 99.
Yeah.
Okay.
she's gonna hit the CP limit before she hits 99.
But assuming that she does not hit that CP limit, then 99 is as max as you can go.
Hey, do you think we should let him play during the flip side?
What?
Think that'd be interesting to watch?
What, with this?
No, not with this. The flip side.
I don't know what you guys are talking about, but...
I'm trying to use code, hoping that she would understand without actually telling you what it is.
I'm too busy with this!
Oh my.
Yes, I like also vegetables as well.
You're a horrible person.
I...
What's wrong with vegetables?
Nothing, but you're a horrible person.
Could you pass me some of that paper towel?
I can't. I'm a horrible person. Yes, you are. Can you pass me some of that paper towel? I can't.
I'm a horrible person. Yes. Yes, you are. No, can you pass? Ah! I'm
telling you, stop it. I do that out of reflex.
Oh, does someone have a boo-boo?
Okay.
You have a boo-boo?
This popped out.
Do you want me to...
It happens. It actually does happen, which is kind of why I'm trying to make sure everything's okay real quick. Ooh, that didn't feel right. Yeah, that doesn't feel right.
Ouch.
I got caught right between the chair out here as you pushed down. Good times.
Oh, I ran out of ideas for this. I have no more.
What are you doing exactly?
Oh, I need a strike rate. Okay, I can go for that. I'm gonna go for it.
Just gonna put a bunch of eights in the center.
Yeah.
They're actually on the top. You could probably do that on the top.
Aw, that's too much.
No, if you put it on the top, then that makes sense.
Okay. Okay, it doesn't say.
He said wobble combo.
Yeah, wobble combo.
I'm not sure if he gets the meaning of that.
That ain't Falco. Next time he says that, run out, say that. Just shout it at him. Just open the door. That ain't Falco. Where you at? Where you?
Oh god, the sun is so bright. Why did I put a 9?
She's hinting.
Is the sun that bright?
She's hinting.
Oh god.
And you weren't getting the hint. Is that better?
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome. Unlike your boyfriend, I'm not a horrible person.
Ooh, you gotta.
Dude, he popped out my wrist, okay? No, guys. I have a right to say that right now.
Well, you were initiating an action first.
It was a free action.
Okay, now I'm not gonna go for. I'm gonna go for.
It wasn't an attack action.
High potion?
Yeah, I thought you said no potions or.
No?
No, she's gonna put potions.
I'm only not a 5. A 5 really sucks. Go for a 9. Maybe 8.
I mean, if you have high potion, it changes what you should look at. I don't think you need a high potion.
Last one I'm gonna get is heals. Okay.
Good enough.
No, she doesn't.
Now is it gonna be called Berserker still?
I mean, kinda.
Ew.
What?
The sniffle.
I'm just gonna keep doing this.
What is it?
This guy's not realizing that Damn. There's someone behind him.
I mean, he's stunned.
Oh, he is?
Yeah. See?
Ow!
As soon as he was unstunned, it killed him. Did you say combo wombo? Now we're just failing everything. Sorry, person, you fail at life.
Oh, is that my card? A wyvern.
It's a character card, I believe, so. Ooh, gimme. Don't let them come after me.
We should probably just rush this stage.
Yeah.
Mainly because you don't want any of the cards from here, do you?
Oh, god.
Except for maybe the golden one.
Quite a ways.
I think, no, this is the
Yeah, that's what I mean.
To the. Okay.
Like, straight. You might want that, but outside of that, I don't think you really
want
it.
No, that's the. It's the. Go forward to the story, not the.
Yeah, sorry.
Even so, do you have another card that has the treasure?
No. Oh. I have to find it and get it. Grind it.
Is it okay?
Like I said,
you should
I have
kiss
dishes.
It, Aaron.
Don't touch it.
You should.
Alright, next time, just don't touch me.
He wants to touch
you. I kept on asking you to pass it, and you weren't passing it.
Yeah, because you told me I was a jerk.
I didn't say you were a jerk. I basically called you a mean face. I'm a horrible person.
Same thing!
You freaking popped out my hand. What do you expect?
You did that while you were attacking me.
What do you mean while I was attacking you? See, this is why you're a horrible person. You thought I was attacking you.
Okay.
this game's co-op? Oh wait, no.
What?
It's not
fuck you!
Ooh. Oh, 2-for-1, nice. Using your shoulder drink?
A little bit, but I need to open it up.
I should probably do that with my controller as well.
Right? Not right now. Which, I mean, you should grab your controller now, but, like, just not right now.
Okay.
Like, don't clean it out.
Where is it?
That doesn't add up anything.
I mean, I'm not really doing anything, so I might as well.
But, like, don't open it up is what I was trying to say. Okay. Just do, like, face cleaning.
Okay. There's an ant here.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, just throw the ant away.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
you're,
real quick.
No.
You see that stuff?
Ooh.
Yeah.
That stuff builds up all the time on every controller. Mm.
I got a 5. I got a 5. What do I do?
Like residue
with this 5? I'm gonna put it in here.
Wow, those stats are horrible. Don't even put it in there.
I want to do it just for the blitz.
Like, no. Look, it's slow to recover from card breaks. It's only a C+ attack, and it's a C recovery.
But it delivers powerful strikes,
but there's other cards that do more damage.
You're not making this fun.
No, I know I'm not, but that wasn't intentionally.
You can still do it if you want to, it's just that.
No, it's like, I'm not doing it intentionally, it's just like...
Oh, wait, what am I
doing? This is making me feel like you shouldn't even be, like, trying to farm in this area.
Oh, fuck you.
Sorry.
No, I'm talking about that little thing.
Where am I?
Anything else here? Oh, yeah? Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hello, how are you?
Recording.
Yeah, we're recording.
We're recording, wife and BO.
I have no idea what we're saying. Well, that was a thing.
Sorry, people. Damn. I'm gonna heal first.
Damn it!
What?
This is the one time my brother did not give me the red envelope.
Why is that?
I don't know, usually it gives me like a lot of
cloud.
Money.
Cloud!
What? That's probably why.
That sounds greedy as balls.
That is probably why. Wait. I remember last year it gave me $100.
Ooh, that's too close.
His wife gave me $20 though.
You sound greedy as balls. just letting you know.
I know.
You want to know what I got?
What?
Nothing. I'm Latino. I hate you. I got an envelope once. You wanna know what it had inside? It's a red envelope. You wanna know what it had?
Your fired message?
No, it's a red envelope. Chinese New Year.
Oh.
What?
Oh, a pink slip as well thing.
Yes, it is, but that's not what I'm. What it was.
What was it?
$1 and quarters. Oh, sorry, $2 and quarters.
That's bad luck.
Probably.
Yeah, you're not supposed to put coins in.
Yeah, but you didn't care. I have a feeling they hated me.
Not only that, but it was 4 quarters, right?
Oh god. No, it was 8.
It was 8 quarters? Oh, yeah. Okay.
I thought it was 4 quarters, like, no, it wasn't 4, it was $2.
Oh yeah, I'm seeing some dust here too.
Gotcha.
And misfire.
I mean, it's Goofy. And Luigi.
I got one!
You got
Luigi.
One!
See Luigi. Every Luigi gets one. Okay.
What's this duck on the Z button?
That would be your finger.
What?
I'm not even kidding. It's,
dead skin cells?
Dead skin from your finger, yeah.
Oh.
It's all over your controller, basically. It's like you're rubbing against it, like, while you play.
I see. It's like not much on the L stick.
You use your R button, don't you?
Yeah.
So, yeah,
what? What's with your luck?
I love it.
But yeah, you use your R button a lot, don't you?
Yeah, I use more of my R button than my L button.
Yeah, that's why.
No, please, come back. Come back to me. Elevator, please. Thank you.
Yeah, he's waiting too. Huh. Oh, you're letting him the right way.
No, he's just guarding the elevator. Which, well, he's not doing a good job of it.
No, he's doing an amazing job.
Reflect
raid. Cloud, attack, and attack. Well, you get to use your cloud for something now. You gonna put cloud on the deck?
Yeah, he's actually gonna do it. Does it matter which attack?
Nope.
Nope.
Oh.
Unless it specifically says keyblade, or...
No, it didn't matter which one.
Huh.
Alright, let's see.
Just put, like, it for the first, like, three of them.
I think I'm only allowed to put one.
I really want that face plate.
You want it?
So I'm gonna put it right here.
I have my replacements to give you. Some other time.
I mean, you could probably, like, give me something else.
Yeah, I have a replacement. It's like, that's what I was saying. It's just, but I don't have it with me.
A replacement? Oh, replace, like, GameCube controller?
Replace the face.
Replace the face.
No! The shell replacement.
Replace the face.
And it's a good shell replacement because it has, it still has the drops on most sticks. Shield drops. Although I'll be honest, I kind of want to put it on this.
Okay, I want to try after I stun.
Honestly, don't use this one too much because I just like the control stick on that one more.
Yeah. That's why that one's your loner one.
Yeah.
Fill that stick now?
Sure.
Because I know it changed from when I last used it. It's a little stiff, like the button itself got worn in, but like the actual stiffness is like a little bit of snapback. I don't know how significant that one would be though.
I'm here, yeah.
Actually, no, I just remembered that one has horrible dead zones though.
Oh, it does?
Yeah, when I was playing.
Apparently,
it was
I get these things now.
Another wyvern?
Yep.
Yeah, I don't get.
You don't get why they're giving it to you?
Yeah.
It's called RNG.
Ah!
Sorry, I can't resist. Another joke was bad. Please don't kill me.
No, I was, Okay, so I have to go this way. Ooh, I could go that way.
Feeling generous towards Hickory?
Yeah.
Is that what she was doing?
Yeah, I'm being generous.
Yay.
Okay, I'm gonna go for a block ramp. So. I gotta check how much map points I have left. Ow.
Sorry.
We need to save soon.
Do we? Oh, 23 minutes. Yeah.
I'm gonna do it after.
Oh, God, how long have we been in this world with that cutscene?
Let's see. I got 93. Okay, I could.
Oh, she was?
Hello.
Go for Randall build.
Hopefully, we have enough commentary to overrun that.
No, I have an idea why I want to do it. Come here.
Controllers during that time, huh?
Yeah, a little bit of controller clean.
Yeah.
For you guys.
Also, you hurt my wrist.
Sorry.
Is this because you wanted unfair advantage next time we played, huh? I see you again.
No, I could get calm bounties.
You wonder why I call you a horse.
I could get calm bounties, people.
Nice.
Damn it.
I was about to say, like, if that thing burns you or something.
No, I have to hit it again to get burned. Remember the last time in Olympus?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the one where you accidentally hit it while you were standing on it.
Yeah.
Good times.
Fun times.
And I just got laid. This is it. Fuck. You little bitch. Please don't spray. Don't spray me! Please. That's just.
So you just wanted to say Happy New Year?
Yeah. This doesn't look like the Beauty and the Beast area.
It is, though.
Oh my god.
But I don't remember this.
Look
in
at
the
walls.
Yeah, the walls, yes, but the scenery.
You mean the platforms which are based off the Game Boy Advance version?
Oh, based off of that?
Kinda. Because, like, you remember how different the Neverland was from the console Neverland, right?
Because
it was based around the platforms. And the stage building.
Oh.
Does that make sense now?
Yeah. So I'm gonna go straight. Is this straight?
No, that's
so
not that
it's
way.
Inspired by the original stage, but it has to keep some platforms. Yeah, didn't you hear? You have to wait for them to spawn. They need a breed before you could, never. Thanks for the allergies, by the way.
You're welcome.
He's not.
What do you mean I'm not? I can't be welcomed? I can't
think
be welcomed
using the wrong. I think you're using the
thanks
wrong tense. Like, I think you're using the wrong tense of the word there.
Okay.
Okay, well, see you next time, and ow, my wrist.
Not gonna get over that, are you?
No, actually, my wrist did hurt for some.
Ow.
Okay.
Are you sure it's okay?
It happens. I'm not
even
joking. Don't
anyone need a pee-pee break?
Do you?
Yeah.
Let's take this.
Hey, you took the slippers!
Go on back?
Yes.
Fine.
Yummy!
Fine.